Hi, welcome to this video tutorial on selection of groups with having clause. In this session, we will discuss the need of having clause of select statement. We will discuss its usage and implementation. Let's start this session. As we have already discussed in previous session, we can use group by clause to make grouping on a single column or group of columns. Sometimes it is important to select some desired group out of all available groups based on some condition. And to perform this task, we have to use having clause with group by clause of select statement. It is important to note that where clause of select statement is used to select desired record, while having clause is used to select desired groups. Let's understand this operation with the help of employee database. Here, we have to find total salary paid to employees for each department. As we know, in this operation, salary and department number column will play important role. Let's simplify this data by selecting only these two columns. So first step will be to make a grouping on department number column. Here three groups will be formed, one for department number 10, another for department number 20, and third for department number 30. Then after creating these three groups, some salary function will be applied to each group to find total salary corresponding to each department. And the query to perform this operation is select sum salary, comma department number from employee group by department number. Now let us extend this operation to display total salary paid to employees in the department and department number only if for those departments where total salary paid in the department is greater than 1,60,000. In this case, after making the groups, we have to select only those groups of department number where total salary is more than 1,60,000. It means we have to discard this group. And in order to discard this group, we have to use having clause of select statement as shown here. So the final syntax to display desired output will be select sum salary, comma department number from employee group by department number having some salary greater than 1,16,000. It only shows those department number which have total salary more than this value. The final syntax of select statement is select column, comma group functions from table name, optional where clause, optional group by clause, optional having clause, and option order by clause. This is the full syntax of select statement. From now onward, if someone asks you about the syntax of select statement, then you should tell him that its syntax is select column name from table name with optional where clause, which is used to select desired records, then optional group by clause, which is used to make grouping on one or more than one column, then optional having clause, which is used to select desired groups based on some conditions, and then finally, optional order by clause can be used to arrange the records in ascending or descending order based on some column. So instead of just stating the syntax of select as select star from table name, you should able to highlight the role of each construct of select statement during discussion. The order of execution of select statement having clause is first grouping is performed, then group function is applied. After making the groups, groups are selected based on the conditions specified in the having clause. It is important to note that having clause can precede group by clause, but it is recommended to place it after group by clause because it is more logical. Let us perform this task to display department number where we pay more than 1 lakh as total salary to employees in a single department, excluding job title professor. Also display the output in descending order for their department number. This operation will be performed on the same employee database with 5 columns: E number, E name, job, salary, and department number. In this case, the first step will be to exclude the undesirable record of professor before making the groups. So these are the records which we need to discard. And in order to select desired record out of this database, we have to use where clause. After selecting these desired records, grouping will be performed on department number field.
So three group will be formed for each department number 10, 20 and 30, and total salary will be found for each group. The query to perform task up to this will be select some salary, comma department number from employee. Your job is not equal to professor group by department number. But here we have to select only those groups where total salary is more than 1 lakh. So we have to discard this group. In order to discard this group, we have to use having clause. Then finally, we have to arrange the record in descending order of their department number. And to perform this operation, order by clause has been added to arrange the record in descending order based on their department number. So this is the query to perform this operation. Let us consider some more examples with group by and having. The task is find average salary for each job only if more than 2 employees are working in that job. In this case, we have to make grouping on job. Then we need to find average salary. But average salary will only be calculated if there are more than 2 employees working in that group. So let's write the query. The query will be select job, comma average salary from table employee. Then we need to make group on job. So it will be group by job having count star greater than 2. So in this case, first grouping is performed on job column. Then only those group are selected where more than 2 employees are working in that job. And then finally job and average salary is displayed. In this example, we have to display total salary, maximum, minimum, and average salary of employees job wise for department number 20, and display only those rows having average salary greater than 1000. In this case, we have to select job, sum of salary, maximum salary, minimum salary, and average salary from employee table. Then first step will be to deselect only desired record of department number 20 with where clause as shown here. So where department number equal to 20. Then grouping will be made on job field as shown here, group by job. Then having clause will be added to display only those groups where average salary is more than 1000. So this will be the final query. In example number 3, this query is further extended to display the output in descending order of total salary. So the remaining query will be same. First we will select job, sum, maximum, minimum, and average salary from employee table where department number is 20, group by job having average salary greater than 1000. Then order by clause is added to display the records in descending order based on their total salary. Let's execute these queries to understand its implementation. Let us consider employee database having 5 columns, E number, E name, job, salary, and department number with 10 records. And here we wish to apply grouping and having operations on this database. Let's find total salary paid to employees in each department. This query will display total salary paid to employees in each department as shown here. And in this case, I wish to display only those departments where total salary is more than 1,50,000. In order to select those groups where total salary is more than this amount, we can add having clause as shown here. So by introducing having clause, second group has been removed and it only shows those groups where total salary is more than this value. We can also find out total number of employees working in each department by using this query as shown here. But in this case, I am only interested in those departments where more than 3 employees are working. And in order to do that, I have to introduce having clause as shown here. In this case, 2 groups has been removed and it only shows a group of department number 30 which qualify this requirement. We can introduce where clause to select desired records before making the group. And in this case, we are only selecting those records in which job title is not professor. And then the count is 2, 3 and 2 in department number 30, 20 and 10 as shown here. Let us select those departments where more than 2 employees are working excluding job title professor. So then we can add this condition in having clause to display desired record. In this query, we are displaying job, the total salary, maximum, minimum, and average salary for each job. Let us exclude the record of some department number in this process. In order to exclude the record of department number 20 in this process, we can add where clause as shown here, and the output is modified accordingly. After making these groups on job, I want to select only those job title where average salary is more than 50,000. And to perform this, we have to introduce having clause as shown here. And you can check that job title having average salary less than 50,000 has been removed from this output. We can also arrange the output of this query in ascending or descending order on any column with the use of order by clause as shown here. Here we are arranging the output in descending order on the basis of maximum salary as shown here. Here too refers to maximum salary, and we are arranging the output in descending order. In this select statement, we have used all the clauses of select statement, which include where clause, group by clause, having clause, and order by clause to display desired output. And this is all about the demonstration of this concept.
Now let us summarize the concept we have learned in this session. In this session, we have learned the usage of having clause of select statement. And with this, we have completed the concept of group by clause. In group by clause, we have discussed its need and its usage with the use of select statement. We have also discussed the process of grouping on more than one column. We have understood the process of selection of groups with the having clause of select statement. With this, we learn the importance of where clause, group by clause, having clause, and order clause of select statement. You can further read more on grouping of data in reading section of week 4. Thanks for watching this video.